Zachary was only about 4 months old the first time his first birthday came up in therapy. And we knew that we needed to prepare me for his birthday, even though most new moms are preparing for that party and the celebration. It was also the anniversary of our trauma, and we knew that that was going to be difficult. So I protected the days around his birthday to feel all the feelings and think all the things and reminisce. It was by far the hardest year of our lives. But on his birthday, we wanted to celebrate him. So we took a day at the beach.
Yeah.
This may look like just an average day for a family enjoying the beach, but for me it was a huge success that I was able to stop and be in the moment and celebrate this really beautiful baby boy and all the joy that he brought to us.